Okay, now we start our class. Okay, today we want to learn. Today we want to learn, okay, the subtopic of literacy of money and problem solving involving money. Okay, literacy of money is mean how you manage your money. Okay, how you manage your money. That is mean literacy of money. And then we learn how we want to solve the problem involving money. Okay, now we start our class. Okay. Okay, you can see this literacy of money. Money literacy. Okay, you look here. Zarif won a prize of 300 ringgit. Okay, Zarif won a prize of 300 ringgit. Okay, Zarif won. Okay, I want to save 200 ringgit for the. Okay, Zarif plan for the money to be keep and to be spent. Okay, Zarif plan for the money to be keep and to be spent. To be keep and spent. Okay, we must spend wisely. Okay, we must spend wisely. Okay, you can look here. Look. The money price is 300 ringgit. Okay. So he keep 200 ringgit in bank. Okay, he save in bank 200 ringgit. So the balance is 100 ringgit. Okay, Zarif balance money is 100 ringgit to be spent. Okay, so he buy a book 50 ringgit. Okay, he buy a book 50 ringgit. So the balance of money is 50 ringgit.
Let me go.
50 ringgit is he buy toys 40 ringgit. So he spend by toys 40 ringgit. And the balance is 10 ringgit. So this 10 ringgit he spend to donate to open fund. Okay, 10 ringgit is donate. Okay, that is how Zarif. That is how Zarif manage his money. Okay, his money. Okay, that is how Zarif manage his money. Okay, he won prize 300 ringgit. He keep 200 ringgit in the bank, save in the bank, and he spend buy a book 50 ringgit, buy toys 40 ringgit, and donate to open fund 10 ringgit. That is how we want to manage money. Okay. Is Zarif smart in managing his money? Girl, smart or not? Smart or not,
Smart.
girl? Is Zarif smart manage his money? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Okay. That is how you want to manage our money. Okay. You must manage your money wisely.
Your money
Okay.
wisely.
Okay. You must manage your money wisely. Okay. Spend wisely. Save in the bank. Okay. If you got money, you must save in the bank for your future. Okay. For your future. Okay. And then you spend wisely. Okay. Buy a book. Okay. Buy toys. Okay. Put all 300 ringgit of this. You buy a toys. All 300 ringgit. Okay. All 300 ringgit. You buy a toys. Cannot. Okay. You must spend wisely. Okay. You must save in the bank. And then the others you spend wisely. Okay. Can you understand, girl?
Understand, teacher.
Okay, if you got money, you must spend wisely. You must manage your money. Okay, you must save in the bank for your future. Okay, for your education. Okay, that's how you want to manage money. Okay. Don't all 300 ringgit, you buy a toy, you buy a food, you buy a McDonald's, you buy a KFC. Okay? 300 ringgit, you spend to buy a food, all to buy a food. Buy a chocolate, buy an ice cream. Can or cannot?
Cannot.
Cannot. Okay? So you must spend wisely. Okay? Save in the bank, and then the others and the balance you buy. Okay, now that is for money literacy. Okay, you understand? You must manage your money. Okay, spend wisely. Okay, save in the bank for your future. Okay, now we go to the new subtopic is problem solving. Okay, you can see here this question is James record his saving. Okay, this is his saving. Okay, month in June, James save 27 ringgit and 50 cent. Okay, 27 ringgit and 50 cent. In July, James save 51 ringgit and 80 cent. Okay, 51 ringgit and 80 cent. So this question is, what is the total? Okay, what is the total? Total. Total is this is mean. Okay, total is mean all together. Okay. Total is mean all together. Okay, so the operation is what? The operation is plus. Okay, the operation is plus. You must add. Okay, if you see word total, it's mean all together, it's mean plus. So here, you must plus 27 ringgit and 50 cent. Okay, plus 51 ringgit and 80 cent. Okay, so change to standard form. 27 ringgit. Okay, and 50 cent. Okay, plus what?
I am 51 ringgit 80 sen.
Okay, good. 51 ringgit and 80 sen. Okay. Okay, now 0 plus 0.
Zero.
Zero. 5 plus 8.
13.
Yes, 13. Can we write 13? Yeah.
No.
No. So, must what number we must write here?
3.
Okay, and 1.
1 up 7.
Okay, good. 1 we put up 7. So we plus 7 plus 1.
8. 8 plus 1. 9.
9. Okay, good. Okay, don't forget to write this decimal, decimal, and decimal here. Okay, don't forget to write the decimal. Okay. Okay. 2 plus 5. 7. 7. Okay. RM. RM.
RM.
RM. Okay. Don't forget to write RM. So the answer is
RM 79 ringgit and 30 cents.
Okay. Good. Okay, 79 ringgit and 30 cent. Okay, the answer is, okay, the total of James saving in 2 months, June and July, is 79 ringgit and 30 cent. Okay, so you must remember the keyword is total, which means addition or multiplication. Okay, now look at the example. Okay, you can see here Anna's sisters has 90 ringgit. Okay, has 90 ringgit. She buys a cake and a gift as shown in the picture. Find her balance. Find her balance. This word balance is mean what operation?
Times.
Balance. What operation? Plus, multiply, divide, or subtraction, or minus. Which one?
Minus.
Yeah. If you see word balance, okay, you see this word is mean minus. Okay, it's mean my minus. Okay, this is mean to have 90 ringgit. Okay, you have 90 ringgit, you buy cake 54 ringgit and 60 cent and a gift. Okay, and a gift 27 ringgit. So you must minus, write like this, change to standard form. 90 ringgit, you have 90 ringgit. Okay, don't forget to write like this. 90 ringgit, you change like this. Okay, 90.00. Okay, and then you minus with 54 ringgit and 60 cent. Okay, now 0 minus 0.
Zero.
Zero. 0 minus 6.
6.
Cannot. 0 minus 6 cannot because 0 is small number. Small Number. Okay, zero is small number. Small number cannot minus big large number. So you must take from. Yeah, you take from 9, it become 8. This is become 10. Okay, so 0, this 0. Okay, take from this 10, it become 9. Yeah, and this 0 become 10. Okay, so 10 minus 6. Ten minus six. Okay, four. 10 minus 6 is 4. Okay, dot.
Dot.
Yeah, you must write dot. Don't forget to write the dot. Okay, 9 minus 4.
5.
Yes, good. 8 minus 5.
3.
Okay. So RM. Okay. Is it the answer? Okay. So this is you have 90 ringgit, you buy this cake, the balance is 35 ringgit and 40 cent. And then you got the balance 35 ringgit and 40 cent, you buy a 20 gift. Okay, so you bring up here. Okay. You write again 35. Okay. 35 ringgit and 40 cent minus. What the price of the gift? Girl, what the price of the gift? Girls? Yes, 27 ringgit. So you want 27 ringgit dot 0, 0. Okay, you must write like this. And then you minus. Okay, 0 minus 0.
0. 0.
4 minus 0.
Dot.
Okay. 5 minus 7.
9.
Okay. 5 minus 7 cannot, because 5 is smaller than 7. So you must take from this become 2. Yeah, 5 is big. 15. So 15 minus 7. Girl. 15 minus 7. What's the answer?
Eight.
15 minus 7.
Eight.
Yes, good. Eight. Okay, 2 minus 2.
0.
2 minus 2. 0. You want to write? Okay, 0. You want to write? You write. You don't want? Just leave it. Okay. So RM.
RM.
So the answer is
RM ringgit 40 cent.
Okay, good. 8 ringgit and 40 cent. So Anna's sister has 90 ringgit. She buy a cake. The price of cake is 54 ringgit and 60 cent. And a gift, the price is 27 ringgit. So her balance is 8 ringgit and 40 cent after she buy two items. Okay, these two items. Okay, not 90 ringgit. You buy these two items. So the balance of your money is 8 ringgit and 40 cent. Okay, if you find this word in your question, balance is mean minus. Okay, you find this word balance is mean minus. Okay, do you understand?
Understand.
Okay, good. We go to others. Example. Okay, now you can see this. Okay, the payment for washing a car is 9 ringgit. Okay, the payment for washing a car is 1 ringgit. One car is 9 ringgit. One car, you wash one car, get the payment 9 ringgit. How much is the payment for washing 5 car? 5 car is mean. Okay. It's mean. Look here. 5 car is mean. You got 9 ringgit plus 9 ringgit plus 9 ringgit. Okay, plus 9 ringgit. Plus 9 ringgit. So, okay. Now, one car is 9 ringgit. Okay. So you wash 5 cars. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, 5. Now, 9 ringgit, you got 5 9 ringgit. Okay, 5 times 9 ringgit. Ringgit, you change to standard form like this. 9 ringgit times 5. Okay, 9 times 5, what is the answer, girls? 9 times 5. Girl.
5.
Mm-hmm.
5.
9 times 5.
5.
9 times 5.
45.
Yes, 45. 9 times 5 is 45. Okay. And don't forget to write RM here. So the answer is
RM 45.
Okay, good. So the payment for washing 5 car is 45 ringgit. Okay. Okay, also you can multiply, you can plus. Okay, also say 9 ringgit plus 9 ringgit plus 9 ringgit plus 9 ringgit plus 9 ringgit. So you get 45 ringgit. Okay, do you understand, girls?
Yes.
Okay, now we go to next example. Okay, see here. Okay, the profit for selling ring is 18 ringgit. Okay, profit is mean untungan. Okay, the profit for selling rings is 18 ringgit. Nancy and Kavita. Okay, how many person here? Nancy and Kavita. How many person?
person.
How many people here? Nancy and Kavita.
Two people.
Yes, two. Okay. Now, Nancy and Kavita share equally. Share equally. If you find this word, share equally, it means what operation? No. Is it multiply, minus, plus, or divide? Which one? Which one? Multiply, minus, plus, or divide? Yes, it's divide. Okay, if you find this word share equally, it mean divide. Okay, it mean divide. Okay, divide by how many people?
Two.
So 18 ringgit. Okay, right, 18 ringgit. Okay, divide by 2. Okay, 18 ringgit divide by 2. So, what times 2 is 18? Girl, what times 2? The answer is 18. What is the answer, girl? Girl? What times 2? The answer is 18. Timetable of 2. Timetable of 2. Yes? Yes, good. Nine. Okay, right here, nine. Nine times 2 is 18. Okay, nine times 2 is 18. So RM, don't forget to write here RM. So the answer is, okay, each person get 9 ring. Okay, each person get 9 ring. Get, okay, each person get 9 ring. Get, get. Now, I repeat again. Okay, I repeat again. Get. Okay, if you find this word total, it mean addition plus, it mean plus. You find this word, it mean plus. If you find this word balance, it mean minus. If you find this word, okay, how much payment for 5 car? 1 car, 9 ringgit. 5 car. How many ringgit? Okay, it means multiply. And if you find this word, share it equally, it means divide. Okay, do you understand, girls?
Understand, teacher.
Okay, good. Now we go to other question. Okay, Rosanna has 35 ringgit and 70. Then Rosanna has 35 ringgit and 70 cents. Her father give her 45 ringgit more. Okay, you get 35 ringgit and 70 cents. Your father give more 45 ringgit. Okay, the question is find the total amount of money Rosanna has. It means total what operation?
Plus.
plus.
Yes, good, plus. So, you change to standard form, you write 35 ringgit. And 70 cents. Okay, plus. Okay, plus what? Plus what, girl? Plus?
45.
Yes, 45 ringgit. And you must write dot zero. Zero here. Okay. Okay. Now we write the answer. Zero plus zero.
Zero.
Zero. Zero plus, seven plus zero.
Seven.
Seven. Okay. Dot, dot.
Dot.
Dot. Five plus five.
Six. Five. Ten.
Uh-huh.
Ten.
Five plus five.
Ten.
Ten. Can we put ten all together here?
Yeah.
So what must we put here?
Zero.
Yes, so zero we put here. One we bring up. Yeah. Okay, good. So one plus three.
Four
plus four. RM. Okay. So the answer is
RM 80 ringgit 70 cent.
Okay, good. The answer is 80 ringgit and 70 cent. Okay, remember you find the word this total is mean plus. It mean addition. Okay. Now we go to the next example. Okay, now look here. This is a toy car. Okay, he has 100 ringgit. Okay, he has 100 ringgit in his hand. Okay, he has 100 ringgit. What the question is, what is his balance? Balance. What balance is mean? What operation? Girl? The word balance. Yes?
Yes.
Yes. Good. Minus. So, how many monies he has?
100.
Yeah. 100 ringgit. Okay, 100 ringgit. Okay. Pass right, zero. Zero here. This is a dot. Okay, minus. What is the price of toy's car? The price of toy's car?
87 ringgit and 90 cents.
Okay, good. 87 ringgit and 90 cents. Okay. Okay. This is the sentence. 100 ringgit minus 87 ringgit and 90 cents. Okay. So, you change to standard form. Okay. 100 ringgit. Okay, minus. Okay, is 7 ringgit. And 90 cents. Okay. Okay, now 0 minus 0.
0.
0. 0 minus 9.
Cannot.
Cannot. So you must take from this one. Okay, it becomes 0. This becomes 10. 10. And 10. Okay, so this 10 you must cancel, become 9. This is become 9. Okay, okay. Now 10 minus 9. Good. 10 minus 9. 1. 1. Okay, dot, dot.
Dot.
9 minus 7. 9 minus 7. Good. 9 minus 7.
3.
2 or 3? Yes, 2. 9 minus 7 is 2. 9 minus 8.
One.
9 minus 8.
1.
Yes, 1. Okay. RM, RM.
RM.
RM. Good. So the answer is. What is the answer?
12 ringgit. 10 cent.
Yes, 12 ringgit and 10 cent. Okay, the answer is 12 ringgit and 10 cent. Okay, so to look this question, if the word balance is mean minus, you find this word balance is mean minus. Okay, okay, do you understand? Okay, we go to other question. Okay, look here. The picture show the price of pair of slippers and trousers. Okay, slippers and trousers. The slippers is one pair is 2 ringgit and the trousers is 8 ringgit. Okay, the question is other buy 3 pair of trousers. 3 pair. Find the total amount she paid. Okay, 3 pair of trousers. What is the price of trousers? What is the price of trousers?
8 ringgit.
Yes, 8 ringgit. So 8 ringgit. How many pair the mother's mother buys? How many pair?
3.
So 8 ringgit. Okay. Plus 8 ringgit. Plus 8 ringgit. Okay, or you can do the simple method. RM 8 ringgit times by 3. So 8 times 3. What is the answer? Girls, 8 times 3. Come on, girls. 8 times 3.
5.
8 times 3.
5.
5. 8 times 3. 8 times 3.
17.
8 times 3. Multiplication table of 3. 1 times 3, 3. 2 times 3, 6. 3 times 3, 9. 4 times 3, 12. 5 times 3, 15. 6 times 3, 18. What answer? Girl. Inshira, what is the answer? What is the answer, girls? 8 times 3.
24.
20? Yes, 24. Right, girls. Very simple question. So the answer is 24 ringgit. Okay. Or you can plus the 8 ringgit plus 8 ringgit plus 8 ringgit. You got 24 ringgit. Also same. Okay, you can do which one you want to do. This is method one. This is method two, which is simple. Okay, now look at B question. Okay, this is A question. B, calculate the cost. Two pair of slipper. What size of slipper, girls?
Eight.
Slipper.
2 ringgit.
Yes, 2 ringgit. How many they buy?
Two pair.
Okay, so 2. Times 2 ring. Okay. 2 times 2. What is the answer?
4.
Yes. 4. Yes. 4. So, 4 ring. Okay. If you buy 2 pair of slipper, the price is 4 ringgit. Okay. Understand or not?
Understand.
Okay, you must memorize the multiplication table. Okay, don't forget. Okay, memorize the multiplication table. Okay, now we go to the next question. 48 ringgit is divide equal. Okay, how much money does this person get? Okay, so 48 ringgit. Okay, 48 ringgit. Okay, divide. How much? Divide. Girl, 48 ringgit is divide. 6 people. So how much? Divide by 6 equal. So you change to standard form. 48 ringgit. Okay. 48 ringgit. 6. Yeah. Okay, what times 6 is 45? The timetable of 6. Yeah. Got or not? Good. What time? 6 is 48.
That's easy.
Huh. What time 6? The answer is 48.
7.
7? Are you sure? Girl.
Yes.
7 times 6 is 42. What times 6 is
48? What times
6 is 48? The timetable of 6. Come on, girl.
8 times 6.
Okay, good. 8 times 6. Okay, 8 times 6 is 48. So, 8 here. 8 times 6 is 48. Okay, and then minus under 9, 0, 0. So RM here, you must put R. RM. So the answer is. Yes, 8 ringgit. So 48 ringgit divide equally among 6 people. Okay, each person get 8 ringgit. Okay, each person get 8 ringgit. Okay, each person get 8 ringgit. Okay, if you find this word, divide equally or share equally, it means divide. The operation is divide. Okay, the operation is divide. It mean divide. Okay, you find word balance, it mean my. Girl, you find this word balance mean?
Minus.
If you find this word total?
Plus.
Okay. Okay, girl. Okay. Wait. Can you hear me, girl? Okay, task for today. Okay, I will share in the group. Okay, task for today. Do exercise, let answer at textbook page 37. Okay, you open Facebook page 37. Do all the question. Okay, do it in mathematics exercise book 1 or 2. Okay, and then after you finish that, you do exercise page 111 until page 114 in your activity book. Okay, I will send this to the group. Okay, you can see that. Okay, that's all for today. Okay, thank you.
Thank you, teacher.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye, Musa. Bye, teacher. Bye-bye. Wearing specs now. Bye bye. Bye bye, Peter.
Bye bye.
Wearing specs now.
Bye bye. Oh, my God.